Hello, my dear little kids. How are you all? I hope you all are fine and taking care of your health. और पढ़ाई भी करते हो ना साथ में. Ready for your English class? See, we were doing chapter number 6, I am flying. I hope you remember the beautiful story. And in the last video lesson, we did the new words. Today, we'll start with the reading portion. Take out your textbook and read each and every word with me and learn how to pronounce the words, okay? Take out your textbooks, chapter 6, I am flying. Read along with me and listen carefully, okay? Once upon a time, there was a little boy who lived in an orphanage. How will you pronounce orphanage? This little boy always wished to fly like a bird. Little boy ki wish kya thi? You remember? To fly like a bird. It was very difficult for him to understand why he could not fly. Uske liye kya difficult tha? Wo samajh nahi pa raha tha why he could not fly. There were birds at the zoo. You remember? Wo zoo mein gaya tha and the birds were much bigger than him. And they could fly. Why can't I? He wondered. Wondered means सोचने लगा कि ये भी उड़ सकते हैं. But why not me? There was a little girl who could not walk. You remember the story? The boy met a little girl and she could not walk. She always wished to walk and run like other boys and girls. उसकी wish क्या थी कि वो भी दूसरों की तरह चल पाती. Why can't I be like them? She wondered. अब ये क्या सोच रही थी कि मैं क्यों इनकी तरह नहीं चल पाती? One day, the little boy went for a walk. एक दिन little boy walk करने गया. आप जाते हो walk करने? He came to a park where he saw the little girl playing in the sand. आप सबकी favorite place, park, that is garden. So, वो garden में गया. Can you see? And there he saw the little girl. वो क्या कर रही थी? She was playing in the sand. He ran over to the little girl and asked, "Have you ever wanted to fly like a bird?" वो उसके पास भागा और पूछा कि क्या तुम्हें भी मन होता है बर्ड की तरह उड़ने का? So he asked, "Have you ever wanted to fly like a bird?" "No," said the little girl, and her answer was no. But I have wondered what it would be like to walk and run like other boys and girls. पर हाँ, मैं ये ज़रूर सोचती हूँ कि अगर मैं भी दूसरों की तरह चल पाती, भाग पाती तो कैसा होता? Then, next page, why? Asked the boy. Boy ने पूछा कि तुम ऐसा क्यों बोल रही हो? I can't walk or run, she answered. What was the answer? I can't walk or run. See children, can't is the short form of cannot, okay? That is very sad, said the boy. Boy ने क्या बोला? That is very sad. आप sad हो जाते हो ना किसी को दुख में देख के. In the same way, the boy was sad. Do you think we could be friends? He asked her. The boy asked the girl, can we be friends? Let us see her answer. Sure, said the little girl. And her answer was sure. The two children played for hours. The two children played for hours. बहुत देर तक वो खेल रहे थे. They made sand castles. You remember? उन्होंने क्या बनाया था? Sand castles. And talked and laughed. आप अपने फ्रेंड्स के साथ मिलते हो तो कितनी मस्ती करते हो? So they became friends. और वो हंस रहे थे, बात कर रहे थे. And मिट्टी में उन्होंने sand castle बनाया. Then the little girl's father came with a wheelchair. Little girl ke father kya leke aaye? Wheelchair. Why? Because the girl could not walk. To uske papa wheelchair pe usko ghar lene aaye. The little boy ran over to the girl's father. He whispered something into his ear. The little boy ne kya kiya? Wo us ladki ke papa ke paas bhaga. That is ran over. And he whispered something to his ear. Whispered मतलब किसी को शांति से कुछ जाके कान में बोलना. So for today, this much is enough. Read this page carefully and if you have any doubt, ask me, okay? and learn to read confidently. In the next class, we'll continue the reading portion. Okay? God bless you, students. Thank you.